Robert's had a unique childhood. And when we lost Steve, he was 2 years old. So that teaching time with Steve was very limited.
Hey, but good on you for making your own documentary.
This is the baby alligator.
But his mannerisms, the way he approaches wildlife, so much of that is just kind of hardwired from Steve.